Namaste. So suppose you want to make a PDF file with Devanagari OCR text layer. You cannot make a PDF layer from a PDF file. First, you have to export it as different JPEG files pages. And only then you can compile a new PDF file, so your old file will be gone. Okay, so I have five books I want to convert. The name is rather long. I actually don't need so much data in. Okay, Bharatiya, then will be the author, the place I don't need, the year I will live. Author Sarvachandrika. Okay, that should be enough. Okay, so I open the file. To make it English. Okay, but it failed. It's not English. Okay. So be it. Save as picture GP. Okay, so in this folder there will be GP files. Let's press again. Save. Exporting. If the book will be big, like 1,000 pages, it will take a few minutes. Open the folder, we see that they are added. The only thing I didn't like is that this is in Russian, in the Russian Adobe, and in English it would be page. Page is a better word for bookmarks, but let's have it. It's not crucial. Nothing will break because of it. So I'm trying to make a PDF layer for Upasargatha Chandrikam. It's a small book. A book smaller than 222 pages will be managed easily. So no issue should come. Okay, it's done. It's finished. I can close it actually and open Sanskrit OCR, which is here. So now I open images and find the path to. So only images are showed, so you will not see PDF files here. That's why I need to first to split the file. So now I select all, Control A, and open them. They are now being imported. That will take a few more minutes. Nothing on the interface changes. There is no clue, only here you see the numbers change. It shows the end of the file and it imports those files. Okay. So first you cut the file, then you import, recognize the Devanagari, and export, for example, compile a PDF. So it's four different steps. If the book is big, like more than 230 pages, your PC should be rather advanced. You cannot do with an old computer, and there will be not enough memory. The RAM will go slow and it will die. So you need to have another advanced computer for this task. If the book is big, your computer will die. You can try. I've tried several times. Okay, here it is. The quality is medium. It could be worse. Let's go for it. Recognize all pages. Next comes export. This is a quick one, the quickest one. So it's 24 megabytes big, and it is the Devanagari layer. You can do whatever you want. It's there. You can. Okay, so and you can also export it to not a PDF but a .rtf file. So you don't have to copy it every time from PDF. PDF is good for reference, but you can have an .rtf file as well, so a Word document file. If you try to copy some non-Devanagari text, it will be bad. Okay, so it's something amazing. So you better don't even try. But Devanagari is recognized rather well. I have Seed Hunter, or I can choose any Sanskrit font to change the text. Seed Hunter is really the best one you can get. The document is big, so it takes some time to manage it. So you saw how I cut the PDF into JPEG files, then I imported them, then I exported them, and that's all. Thanks for watching. See you soon.